didn't have an inventory, we didn't have a lumber yard. What it was the farmers did their own lumbering, and after they lumbered their wood, they would bring it down here, and we provided the service of cutting. So it's a service mill. Not a Home Depot or a Lowe's with a large, expansive lumber yard. You know, you bring your boards back, bring your logs down. But very much a water-powered mill, as it would have been in the 1830s. Up and down blade. You know, we're going to get it going for you in just a minute or two.